Odin's beard, Tony. Pineapple on pizza is an abomination to the Nine Realms.
Well, at least it doesn't smell like sweat and cheese whiz, unlike you.
Tony, so help me. I will.
Hey guys, something tripped the building's sensors.
Maybe it was a stick of deodorant here for the BO.
I was fat and sweaty.
Hey guys.
Peter, what have I told you about swinging into the middle of an argument without saying anything? Literally.
I know. But you know how me and Dr. Strange just recently broke the universe, and then I had to fix it because random people were coming here?
That's not what happened, but yes.
Well, I think we missed one.
What do you mean? Come on, let's talk outside.
Strange told me that the guy we're looking for is powerful and wearing black. Sounds like a typical evil guy to me.
Well, that narrows the field down a lot. Thanks, Strange. When is this guy supposed to be here anyway? Feels like the beginning of an epic crossover. Good luck, Avengers. You're gonna need it. But just like always, I'll show up for the final fight because I'm the most powerful Avenger, because everyone knows that.